elimination game in the Summit League tournament between South Dakota State and Western Illinois. Ray's back from third with two gone. McKay stretches and delivers. Thompson shows bunt. Then the pitch skips away from Hackman in the dirt, and scoring is Ray's back to make it 1-0 Western. Payoff from McKay is ripped in the air deep to left center. Smith and Badger go back. This will split the alley, hit the top of the fence, and bounce over. Home run, Deion Thompson, his third. And Western Illinois has jumped out in front 2-0. He's up 0-2 on Hackman, the pitch. Breaking ball, and Hackman swings and misses. A 7-pitch, 1-2-3 second, worked by Jace Warkentin. 3-1 the count, the pitch. Fastball just inside, ball four, and Thompson walks to make it 4-0 Western Illinois. And 3-1 to Beasley, in the air to shallow center. Thompson coming on, he'll make the catch for out number two, but tagging from third and scoring is Luke Ira. And the Jackrabbits are on the board. It's 4-1. The 2-2. Breaking ball on the inside corner punches Sears out. And Barnett has struck out three through an inning and a third of relief. Mogan is signed from Hackman. And the righty's pitch. Called strike three with a breaking ball. Outside half. The 1-1, bouncer to second. Ira fields the third hop and throws on to first, and how about Brett Mogan? And the pitch. Ira, an excuse me check swing off the tip of the mitt of Warkentin, but he's able to roll the ball to third and get Cram back by a step. And the 2-2 offering. Beasley, a line drive in the air to right center, hit pretty well. It'll split Thompson and Galassi and roll to the gap. Into third is Badger, he's being sent all the way around. RBI double to right center by Drew Beasley, and the Jacks are within 4-2 with nobody out in the seventh. Gus Steiger at third, Jacks down a run in the top of the seventh. The 2-1 pitch to Braden Brown is on its way. Fastball lined into right center field, that's down for a hit. Steiger scores, the game is tied. Braden Brown's 27th run batted in. 4-4 game, runners on the corners, one away in the top of the eighth. And Rektorsky balked. Confusion, and Rektorsky balked. He started home and stopped. And the game is now the Jackrabbits at 5-4 as Badger scores on the balk. Rektorsky stretching. Smith goes, the 1-1. Steiger, a line drive to right. Charging in at one hops, and Galassi deflects it in towards the infield. Smith will score. 6-4 South Dakota State on the Gus Steiger RBI single. The first pitch. It's a breaking ball for a strike, delayed steal. Brown goes, throw to second. Now coming home is Steiger, and he slides in safely. Brown takes second. The Jacks, a beautifully executed delayed double steal. And the payoff. Hackman, a line drive to right. That's well hit, and it's over Galassi. That'll roll to the warning track. Two runs will score. Hackman racing for second, and he slides in feet first. Two-run double, Derek Hackman. 9-4, South Dakota State. 2-0 the count, Sewer deals. Hard hit grounder to second. Second baseman Ira flips to Steiger, the relay to first at a 4-6-3 double play. And the Beasley 1-1. Breaking ball, one hopper back to the mound. Beasley picks it up, he'll flip to first, and that ends it. South Dakota State rallies for 8 runs in the final 3 innings and keeps its season alive, eliminating Western Illinois from the Summit League tournament. Jackrabbits 9, Leathernecks 5, the final in Tulsa.
You had to overcome a really hot, humid day and some emotion, you know, from losing that first game. We didn't have a night to sleep on it and kind of let that fade away. So I was really happy with how our overall team responded. We were in a bad spot in the middle of that game, and guys came, just stayed with it and played hard, and eventually we were able to get some runs across.